Hey guys, welcome to Whistle Engineers. In this video, we will discuss how much quantity of binding wire is needed per ton of steel. So let's get started. Quantity of binding wire mainly depends upon two parameters. The first parameter is size of bar and the second one is type of structure. As the size of bar increases, the quantity of binding wire decreases, which means per 8 mm bar you'll be needing more quantity of binding wire than the 32 mm bar. Similarly, for heavy structure we need more quantity of binding wire. Comparatively, for light structure we need less quantity of binding wire. For 1 ton of reinforcing bar, as given by J.O. Ioane in his book, for 8 mm bar we need 13.5 kg binding wire. For 10 to 12 mm bar per ton of steel we need 10 kg of binding wire. For 16 to 25 mm bar per ton of steel we need 8 kg of binding wire. For 32 to 40 mm bar per ton of steel we need 4 kg of binding wires. Roughly 0.9 to 1.3 kg of binding wire is required for 1 quintal of steel. 1 quintal means 1 by 10th of the ton. Okay. Therefore, we need 9 to 13 kg of binding wire per ton of steel. Hope this video is helpful for you. Then give a thumbs up, and if you are new to my channel, then subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys, thank you for watching.